as millions of these kids are becoming Christians, this soundtrack emerges.
Young people are turning away from dangerous drugs and turning on to Christ instead.
It was people that followed Jesus and they were processing their faith through songs.
This thing called Jesus music somehow found its way in my hometown and it changed my life.